what the students are saying. What the students are saying is very clear. Students want to pay for the promoting and giving to one former first lady, Chris Mugabe, to be reconciled.